The day before the election, I remember it well, I was on trains all day long doing six rallies. One paper devoted 14 pages to attacking the Labour Party. And the following day, our vote went up nearly 10%. Never have so many trees died in vain. The British people saw right through it. So this is a message to the Daily Mail's editor. No. Next time, please make it 28 pages.